Sorry, just let the dog. Bring him back. I've been joined by Jerry Halliwell, everybody. Round of applause, please. That's why it's quiet for the dog. Quiet for the dog.
Jerry!
Welcome back to CDK.
Yeah, I feel a bit delicate this morning, so that's nice.
You've had a fantastic 18 months, haven't you? The last 18 months has been good.
Not bad.
Was last
roller coaster.
Night, was it the icing on the cake last night for you?
It was. Yeah. I mean, it's kind of very nerve-wracking to be at the Brits, I have to say. And to be chosen to perform is kind of a bit prestigious, do you know what I mean? Because they handpick who we're going to have, who's done well that year. So I was pretty scared, I have to say.
Was the performance the highlight for you last night?
There was such a build-up to it as well, because we planned it for ages, put so much energy into it.
Yeah.
Do you know what I mean? So you've got 3.5 minutes, you know, to do your stuff, and everybody's looking at you, you think, God, what if I fall down the stairs? Anything could go wrong.
Were you pleased with the way it looked, though, in the end? I mean, it looked fantastic.
Yeah, oh, thank you.
It was brilliant. Listen, I've got to stop whittering on because we've had loads of emails.
I have to tell everybody, okay. I was going to go out last night and I saw him and I said, oh, are you going out to a party? He went, no, you know, we're going to have an early night. And he goes, and so should you. So I went to bed early because of you.
Well, there you are. Right. You see? What a professional. What a professional, ladies and gentlemen. On advice from me, a fellow professional.
Actually, if you see tonight, Harry's in one of the shopping baskets.
Is he? What, in the video?
No, he's on the actual show. You'll see him.
On the bridge?
Yeah, he's there.
What a star! Star pet.
He's turning the star dog.
Listen, Laura Rogers from Stoke-on-Trent says, Pepsi and Shirley sing backing vocals on the new single.
That is true.
I didn't know that. How did that come about?
Because George Michael, a buddy of mine, I know Shirley, who was in Wham, and I just thought I was a big fan of Wham, so they said they'd do it, which is great.
That's brilliant.
Yeah.
That's good. It's gone, this one. Laura Williams from Uxbridge says, if you could only do one cover version in your career, which song would it be? And wow, that's a good
question. It's funny you should say that, because on my new single, Back It Up, which is out on the 13th of March.
Yes.
Well, I always believe in giving value for money. So if you've already got my album, when you buy Bag It Up, there's two cover versions on the back. And one is These Boots Are Made For Walking.
Oh, that's a good song.
And it's very good. If any man's done you wrong, you put that on and you feel much better.
That's a good one. There's one I want to ask you. Yes, here, from Andrew Sinclair from Cheam, I think that is. Talking about George, any plans to record a duet with George?
We'd sing together around the kitchen.
You should record it. People would love to hear that.
I'm fine just being his friend.
No, it'd be great. We'd love to see that one, wouldn't we?
This
one is Sarah Grove from Bootle. She says,
Bootle?
It's near Liverpool, I think.
Okay. Hi, Sarah.
It's been reported in the press that Oasis and Robbie Williams are having media fisticuffs, and we saw last night about Robbie offering Liam on. If you were a betting person, who would you have your money on?
You see, I don't think they should fight anyway. I think, you know, they should just shake hands. However, I put my money on Robbie.
Not being a bad person.
No, I just think, you know, come on now. Love and peace. Just kiss and make up.
Life's
silly.
Too short for all that.
Absolutely.
Isn't it? No point in all that.
Yeah.
Listen, thanks for coming down today. It's lovely to see you.
And you.
Mwah. It's lovely to see you, Harry. Thanks for coming, Harry.
Give me a kiss. Thank you.
Lovely. We're going to see your video now. Do you want to release the video?
Okay, here's my new video, Bag It Up. Hope you enjoy it.